Hi, I'm Jeff Wojtek, an aerospace engineer at the NASA Glenn Research Center in Cleveland, Ohio. Robotic surface systems have performed the initial reconnaissance necessary to blaze the trail for human exploration. The Surveyor landers paved the way for the Apollo lunar landings. Rovers like Sojourner, Spirit, Opportunity, and Curiosity have helped to unravel some of the mysteries of Mars and are paving the way for future human exploration of the Red Planet. By exploring destinations in our solar system that are too harsh for humans, these invaluable robotic systems have helped us expand our knowledge of the hellish surface of Venus and will soon challenge the radiation environment at Jupiter's moon Europa, where life may exist below the miles of water ice that covers the planet. The knowledge we gain through the discoveries made by these robotic systems helps us understand our solar system and helps us to create new possibilities for humankind that were once considered unimaginable. As humans travel further into space, these robotic surface systems will be critical tools and will need to be more lightweight, economical, configurable, and robust than ever before. This challenge, should your team decide to accept it, is to develop a concept for a low-cost, configurable solar system surface science and exploration system, or COSIS. Your concept should be capable of exploring any potential body in the solar system. As a minimum, it should have the ability to be configured with little modification to explore the surface of Venus, the permanently shadowed regions of the Earth's moon, the satellites of Mars, and the surfaces of the dwarf planets Ceres and Vesta. The environmental and surface characteristics of these objects will be critical drivers of your COSIS design. Your concept should include the power, mobility, and communication systems required, as well as a comparison against current state-of-the-art technologies. Identify the steps that would be required to extend today's capabilities to meet the mission requirements. Ask yourselves these questions. What are the science and exploration objectives of the systems? What instruments do they need to carry to meet those objectives? And how will these systems process, store, and relay their data back to Earth? Your concept should include all subsystems, launch requirements, carrier and lander requirements, and a concept of operations from launch through end of mission. Your concept should maximize the amount of time the system can survive on the surface, given the environments and their effects on your surface system. Your system should be capable of autonomous navigation as well as remote control. It should have a mass no greater than 50 kilograms and a payload of science instruments of no less than 5 kilograms. It should be capable of operating in a gravity environment as low as 1/100th of an Earth gravity, and be capable of navigating slopes up to 25 degrees inclination and clearing obstacles as tall as 20 centimeters. Your system should have the ability to act as a communications relay with another COSIS, with the carrier and lander, and an orbiting spacecraft. Your COSIS concept should be able to work as a swarm, with individual systems working together to explore the surface of a new world. Be sure to determine the carrier and lander requirements to support the mission concept. Define the scope of science desired for the missions and prioritize that science against instrument mass to fulfill science objectives and to meet mission performance capabilities. Secondary mission objectives can also be considered, but on a non-interference basis with the primary mission objectives. Start your challenge by researching the surface exploration systems that have already conducted missions on the Moon, Venus, Mars, and even the surface of comets and asteroids. Identify the design features of these systems and understand how and why they met the environmental requirements of their destinations. This knowledge will guide you in configuring your COSIS concept. NASA's 2020-2021 University Student Design Challenge gives teams of full-time junior and senior undergraduates the opportunity to work with NASA experts in creating solutions for real NASA challenges. Students on your team will naturally come from science, technology, engineering, and mathematics backgrounds. However, including individuals from economics, marketing, the arts, and other areas can strengthen your project concept and may result in a more successful design. Your team will compete against other college and university teams under the supervision of an on-campus faculty advisor, and experts from the NASA Glenn Research Center will advise your team as it immerses itself in the research project formulated by NASA scientists and engineers. For a complete list of COSIS system design requirements, be sure to visit us on the Challenge website. I look forward to seeing your team's concept for a configurable solar system surface science and exploration system. Thanks for becoming part of the NASA team, and good luck.